Definitely in the wrong gear to accelerate there through that turn. The engine is lugging, and it was not in the right gear to accelerate. There again, you felt a bump as it downshifted. It did not downshift by itself based on the speed of the vehicle and was in the wrong gear to accelerate. That time it was in the right gear.